This is day one of our Massasauga canoe trip. I'm with Reed Fitzsimmons. This is the Matt and Reed's Excellent Adventure. Oh, as we crash into the side. Good job, Reed. How's it going so far?
Good.
We've braved one portage already, haven't we, buddy?
Yep.
And Reed did amazing. He's been an amazing paddler so far, too. Keeping Uncle Matt out of trouble. Here's Rito, ready to jump off?
Yep, well, slip off.
Okay, slip off, no problem.
On the tall, big, big
jump, slip,
river,
all the same so here in the Massasauga.
Uh-oh.
Oh, those darn mosquitoes. All the water lilies here, eh, Reed?
Woo! Oh, wow. Is this water infested with sharks?
No, it's not.
Okay, good.
Oh, my goodness. It looks like you're on the back of some sea creature, Reed. Okay, Reed is trying to outrace the shadow here. Who's gonna win? It's gonna be a close contest. Oh, there he comes.
It's a YouTube sensation.
A YouTube sensation. Rito McMaster. All day in the fields of soft cotton, Idaho. And I think of my Julia and sing as I go. Beautiful evening light. A bird with a wing. What are you the master of?
Singing the water. What am I the master of?
Let's see. Good jokes.
Okay.
All right, buddy, show us how you can cast. Like a feather will float in our gum tree canoe. Nice. Reed here has started this fire all by himself. Actually quite beautiful. You can actually see our campsite over here, can't you? That's it over there on the bluff. So it appears as though Reed might be short-circuited here. I gotta go and tinker a little bit. Twist this toe. Oh, no, that's not working. I've seen some bass here this morning. I managed to catch one, and Reed's going for number two here. What was the secret to starting your fire? Matches. Anything else?
Let's try and knee next.
Nope, still not working. Okay, what about armpit? There we go. That seemed to work.
Got a little bass here. There we go. You go. What do you think? Not a bad one.
What, how did you arrange the sticks in the fire pit? How's it going?
Good.
Good, good. Whoa, wait, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, where's Reed? Where's Reed?
Whoa.
Oh my goodness, where did Reed go?
Peace.
Where's Reed though? I don't see him under there.
What's wrong, Reed?
Hey, just get up. Can you help me, please?
Help you?
Yeah.
Oh, here, I just gotta get a video first. Okay, sorry.
Thanks.
No worries. Do you want to? You weren't really in trouble, were you?
Yes, I was. What?
Because you were just joking around there for a long time, and now you're going to pretend like you were in trouble?